Do you want to be updated about the latest K-pop comebacks and talk about them with K-pop fans all around the world? Then we have the perfect app for you. In WIT, you can now post and share 1-minute short videos, create and see K-pop fan cams, edits, dance covers, and more. You can even post fan fictions and chat with other fans. It is available for Android and iOS. Link to it will be in the description. Now let's start with the video.
It is. They just did. I just saw their sound check today, and I involuntarily screamed.
Right? No, they're the greatest.
I'm actually not kidding. It came out of my body. I was like, ah! There's like a chemical reaction
dude,
that happens.
It's
incredible.
Right now. Yeah, they're giant.
I saw you guys win, and I was like, I was in the background going, yeah!
Scream your head off.
I'm gonna be screaming my.
Okay, practice your scream.
Oh my God, it's BTS! Yeah!
I can't believe you got it.
That's amazing.
What else does that mean you're looking for a new member?
Go on!
Sorry, we don't need you to.
Who's your favorite member? I'm a Jungkook guy.
I'm a Jungkook guy.
And I like V.
Yeah. We know. You know. We know.
Max Minghella, BTS's number one fan.
Perfect.
I know, I don't
like
know.
Like, their hair is perfect.
Their hair is perfect. Like, everything's perfect.
Pretty. Actually, they're all very pretty.
Wow, okay. I like women, but I can appreciate a beautiful man when I see one. This is crazy.
4분.
4분.
조금 안 남았는데요.
민호 씨도 어때요?
보라네. 2018년이 너무나도 빨리 지나간 것 같아요.
네. Oh, them shh.
I love how I started this being like, oh, okay, interesting, and now I'm like, I want to rub their faces.
I passed the right moment.
Excuse me, come be my teacher, Jin, but the way that Tae said bae, the way he sang it and his voice, and then we go with Jin, come be my teacher. No, I want to be your student. Show me the ways, oh wise one.
Wake me up,
wake me up.
Oh, I like that.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh my God, I saw his belly. I'm in love. Okay.
And finally, let's talk about K-pop.
K-pop
is really growing in followers. And I believe you're one of their fans. I think so.
For BTS.
What sparks your curiosity about BTS? Yes.
I think they're so cool. I think they're just amazing. The dancing looks like it's fake. It's so good. It looks like a movie. Like they look like they're robots, like who are like professional, like really awesome dancers. And I don't know, I just impressed with them. Just their singing, their dancing ability, I met them when I was in California. They're so nice. They're so, all around just amazing guys.
Okay. Oh.
You're the star that turns ordinaries into extraordinaries? What a line! Oh my god, that's so beautiful. I'm crying.
The silver hair who speaks English. Him, when I see him at events, last event I went to, he was like, hey Lily, and I was like, because he's so charming. He's the one I've spoken to the most, and he is so charming and so polite, where I'm just like, I could spend hours with you and be just as intrigued.
Is he gonna give us that look? Stop it. Did he just lick his... I have to leave.
What the fuck?
Bro!
Oh my, I'm speechless. Wow, they're so cool.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Oh my god.
Kill me gently. Same.
I'm petitioning to kind of be their secret bodyguard. I'm currently doing some business in China, and China's really close to Korea, so you never know what can happen. When I became aware of the BTS phenomenon, it hit me by storm. I listen to their music, I enjoy their music. J-Hope is my favorite, just because he's got a little bit of street cred like himself. But I really enjoy the following and the passion they create. I think that's something special.
Oh gosh.
They're goddamn beautiful. Number two, those choreographies. Goddamn, how do they do that? It makes me feel things as a man that I didn't know was capable of feeling. It makes me question my soul, my sexuality, and my very being. Who am I? Why am I here? And why did my dick inflate a little bit? It's never done that before. My god.
What up to RFO?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they...
Or something like a restaurant, because those are like waiters. Hey, he went through the hole. He can go through. Oh, let me stop.
You gotta like detach yourself from the fact that he's kissing a statue and just appreciate how hot he looks.
Like super aesthetically pleasing.
This is like real life anime. They look like anime characters. Oh my god.
Do you see their SNL performance? Oh my god. It was amazing.
If you haven't creamed your pants already, then I don't know what you're doing here.
I love it.
I remember watching this, and like, I was crying.
No, Seesaw's the hottest thing in the world, shut the fuck up. No.
So effortlessly hot. So great. Jenga,
ah! Ah!
Oh my god, the flow, dude!
I like men now. This just in, I like men now.
Namjoon is my bias. I absolutely love and adore this man. Two pieces. I obviously love them all, but Namjoon is like my OG, like my boo. Like, so anything with him is like, I'm gonna cry.
Oh, is this BTS? Let's go!
Oh my god, his voice. Get it.
Hobie, I'm telling you right now, Hobie, you better.
Suga's my fave.
King Taehyung. The person that looks like a goddamn god, basically.
I just love how that hook comes on.
Pick a random member of BTS and style me like that. That's all I want in my life.
You go, 간식이에요.
내가 더 신기하다. 내가 더 신기해. 오.
야, 그리고 이 자리에는 오지 않았지만 개인적으로는 방탄소년단의 V를 좋아합니다.
아유, 아 진짜, 아 진짜, 아 어우 진짜 파이팅 진짜, 아 어우 진짜 파이팅 진짜. 잘했으면 좋겠어.
Where you from?
Yes!
I love it.
I love it. Y'all are the bomb. Have
Congrats
so much
on
fun.
Everything.
Have so much
Have
fun,
fun tonight.
Tonight,
guys. Congratulations.
The bomb. Later, later. Y'all be good. Y'all be good.
Thank you, guys. Thank you
so blessed to see you.
Have fun tonight.
Seriously,
Thank
darling.
You.
Seriously. Later.
Thank you so much. Have a good night.
I interviewed BTS this weekend, and they were
great. Find them.
So have you met them yet?
I have met them, but like a long. I see them over there. I should go run and bombard them.
Raving about you, about
I love them so much. I saw a video of them singing "In My Blood." It was so good.
They're like, he's so handsome. We love him. We want to collab with him. Do you foresee a collaboration with them in the future?
I'm 1,000%. I just need to find a time to do it.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Well, you're a busy guy, man.
Yeah, a little busy, but so are they. So once we find some time.
Are you a big K-pop fan?
I am. I think that. When I watched them perform the first time, I was the most blown away I've ever been in my whole life. It's crazy. It's like, it's stunning.
I brought you guys a present.
Really?
Yeah.
You're a present.
Oh. No, I heard from a friend of mine that you guys like churros. I brought you
churros.
Guys.
It's a churro. Wow. Oh, so touch it.
Wow. Oh my god.
야, 야 이거 장난 안 빼고
Number one truth in the world. Number one singer. Yeah, I mean number singer.
I mean you should try this.
I will. Yeah. Number one truth in the world. Oh my god.
Okay.
You should try one. 진짜 맛있다.
Good.
Whoa.
Is it good?
Yeah. It's really good.
Awesome.
Hola, amigo Jimmy.
Hola, amigo Jimmy.
And Jimmy. My name is Jimin.
And just, you know, enjoying that energy for what it is. Every time I see them, it's nothing but love. It's hugs and everything. I love them so much, and I'm just so happy for their success. So even if it didn't work out, I would still be a fan.
Whoever was the first one on the screen, oh, he's so cute. The blue hair. Oh, wow, he's very attractive as well. Oh, I like him a lot. I don't know which one's my freaking favorite. Literally, I like them all. But I feel like I have to pick one. I have to pick my favorite member.
You can stop me loving myself. Oh, oh, ooh, oh.
Give it to me.
Oh my god, his curly hair.
I see that. Ooh, the harness. Wait.
What do you want to see on
stage?
Honestly, everybody. Like, I'm so excited to see BTS live for the first time.
Me too.
I've been obsessed with watching the videos recently.
They are everything. Oh my gosh. Yes.
You are gonna start with Tay, no.
Okay, that's all my little mic up here. So yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, alright. I had to come.
Are you Army?
I am Army. Oh, yeah. Am I Army? See, it's gonna be a bit difficult reading my questions because there's photos of you all over this book. So, yeah.
Oh, the hip shake. Oh my god.
Acting to K-pop. Well, I'm gay.
Okay, so he looked way too good. I'm sorry. I'm gonna wake up everybody.
They're so pretty.
They look so good. It's so good. He is so fine. Oh my god. I love him.
They're great. Like, how could you not be excited about
this? Baby, you were definitely. Okay.
Yo.
Sucks to be you. Guys, looking so handsome.
Hello. 안녕하세요.
Nice to meet you.
Hey daddy, what's up? What's good? Did your hair match?
This is a really good time for, ooh, that's cool. This is a really good time for music.
Ooh.
Like, what am I watching? This is like the coolest thing.
Oh,
yeah, it was just completely different than anything else. Yeah, I love it.
Wings are live.
Do you want to like get a picture?
Can we take a photo?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Ready? One, two, three.
The way my soul left my body when this teaser came out.
Oh, look at that.
Cheese.
Oh my god. Great.
Thank you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
This is so, oh my god, you boys are so gorgeous. Stop.
You are obsessed with the K-pop sensation band BTS.
Yes.
You even went to a concert to see them. What was that like?
It was amazing. Have you seen them live?
Well, I've seen them here. I've seen them at different things. I've never seen a whole concert.
It's astonishing. I don't know how they do it. Yeah. They are amazing performers. I went with my best friend, Dylan O'Brien, who is a bit of a sort of teen heartthrob
himself,
and we were very worried, honestly, that he was going to get recognized, so we had to wear fairly elaborate costumes. I mean,
we have a photo of you here. Look,
yes, that's us.
Here you both are here.
Didn't need the mask, but I did it for, you know, team.
You're a real
support.
Fan.
Yeah.
But you are a real fan, right? This is a real thing. You genuinely, you're not just saying it because you're on TV. You're a genuine fan of BTS.
I love BTS.
Yeah? I think, can you do the moves?
Absolutely not. Have I tried?
Can you do the moves?
100%. Can I do them? 100% no.
I met them, yeah, I met them backstage. And,
do you want to see more clips of people being whipped for BTS? Do you want to find out what Sean, Halsey and John Legend said about BTS? Then go check out our WID profile. You can find their exclusive part with the best moments. Link in the description.